Yeah.
So here's the TV. Nice thing about the TV is we can plug in our iPad or iPhone to it, and we can watch a big TV and relax. And we use our internet hotspot, that because we have unlimited on our phone. Now we do have satellite, so we can connect that and pay the monthly fee for that. But since we've owned this for almost a year, we have not had a need to do that. So we just run everything off our hotspot. But here's your TV, and it does have satellite.